Hi everyone, today we share how to play guitar Holy Roller by Bryan. First, you should cover the second frame. The chord to this song are G, E, A, and B. The first, you play down, down, up, up, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, and you play long. G, D, 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 G, G, D, D, and B, M, A, G, D, D, A, D, and D. And the hit system in the same way for thread. To the chord, to play. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, and to play long. G, D, A, B, and G, D, and A, A. And to hit this drumming in the same way for thread. Thank you for watching and see you again. Bye bye.